Hey guys, we are getting ready to build our Black Pearl for ArcheAge, and sorry we just kind of cut into a little bit of the gamer girl stream, but I'm still a girl, I still game, we're just including Chris Amir, who's not a girl, but that's okay. So, we're just getting things set up. Feedback, my bad, forgot to mute Twitch. So yeah, just hang tight, and we're getting things set up. We'll watch the festivities of all the boats going by. Pray to boats.
Chicken in the corner. Chicken's in the corner.
You can stay away from the crocodiles, though. And like Mercy was saying, don't forget the donate button right down there. I won't go into the whole spiel, because I know she just wrapped up with that. But it is extra life for the babies. We definitely need more donations. They can always use more. They never run out of needing, that's for sure. So still good to donate. Hi, Jay Hunter. Hi, let's jump. And the flu's over there. Oh, Jay Hunter, you look so snazzy. You look lovely in your tux and your pumpkin head. There's the lovely guild in the guild farm. Everybody's waiting, anticipating. Oh, and Chris, give me a heads up. I think I'll track you. I'll watch for you. Never mind. I just don't want to miss you when you start it. Oh, look at lovely Izzy Squire. Beautiful dress. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think everyone needs to cut down on their caffeine. Or share with me. Oh my gosh.
What's up, Chris Amir?
Well, hello.
Hey, Dark.
Black Pearl. If you want to participate, come to the Grievance Farm and jump into the lounge channel.
Okay, Deacon. Really? The holy man should not be doing that. That's inappropriate. You guys are crazy. What's up, Larry? Oh my gosh, Dicey, you're gonna lag me out with all your fire bombs. Calvin H, just head on over to the guild farms. I'm sure you can learn to dance from one of these fine fellows. And men that are women. Oh my gosh. Ah! Hi, Sir Haddington. How goes it? Apparently, Nightbot does not care for your caps. I appreciate your enthusiasm. Okay, I'm gonna turn my in-game sound down just a little bit because everyone here is bombing me and it's very noisy. Gosh, so rude. It's been a long streaming day, but I will hold it together for this because I'm so excited. Ruin, your dress is very pretty. Fine. You made me do it. I'm bombing you all too. Don't make me send you all to your corner. I had to do that with all the Rift people. They're all grounded. I'm gonna keep moving down. Moving to the crocodiles. Kill everyone. Or just me. Oh, Gandy. I can't see around the boots. Oh, it's so nice to have my glider back. Oh, can't stand on that. Okay. There we go. Nice big picture. Oh my gosh. Okay, Steel, if you guys are not watching chat and you're just kind of listening to what's going on in the stream, we are $155 away from doubling our extra life goal this year. I'm not going to lie. Most of this is due to Spin because of his awesome garage clean out. You're awesome. But I know there's been tons of other people getting donations and we love it. But we are seriously, I mean, we're like closer than that. We are so close. $155. We could do that. Like, if everyone that's watching the stream donated like a buck and a penny, we'd be there. So why? I think we could all do that. We could all sacrifice a dollar and just get it bumped up. So I challenge you all. I challenge you all. Another buck. Do a buck 50. Make it easy. Balance your checkbook a little bit easier. A dollar and a penny is a little tricky. I understand. I wouldn't do a dollar and a penny. Do a buck 50. Holy cow, two crowns, about ready to crash. And the tick is new from the Misfits. Hello and welcome. Oh gosh. Even though you're probably not watching the stream. Right, you're new. And you've joined Grievance. And we heart you for it. Oh my gosh. Checking on channels just a second.
Bonnie's in the hallway. Oh, Bonnie's outside. Bonnie's outside the door.
Okay, you know what? The East may never get anything good, but you have more land than us. Or open land, I should say. I want to hear you complaining, Easterners. Really? Be happy. Yep, we are in the little lake outside the guild hall in Moonswept Homes. You can kind of see it right here. Our guild hall and all that good stuff is right there. And we are right here. Come share with us. Yes, and as someone pointed out, we are on Salphira, West, NA. Woo, woo. NA's the best. Just kidding. We heart you foreigners. Because there's a lot of you in our guild. Oh, and yes, thank you for the follow, Shalan. You got 10 points. So you get points for following and points for just hanging out. So why not? It's so quiet down here. Yep, there's the link to our donation site. Thank you, Thamen. And yes. Yep, rubber doll. Whoop, whoop, Black Pearl, baby. Okay, if it's too quiet in here, I can move to the lounge if you guys want. So if you say in chat, if you're just tired of hearing me talk and you want to hear everyone chit chat, let me know. Because everyone's up there and I'm by myself down here. I feel lonely.
Chica's right there.
Yeah, I don't think anyone's going to come wipe us here. It's not really possible. I mean, okay, granted the devs could come wipe us if they wanted. You know. Got another. Oh, how close are we? Oh, where'd the little thing go? Oh, there it is. Oh, just,
still there.
No, it's not what I want. I want to see this. Okay. Now we can kind of see what steps where I want to. There we go. That way I can everyone see it. Okay, Tetra Cleric, thank you. I will just stay here. Be by my lonesome in the streaming channel, but that's okay. I'm sure Chris Samir, if he needs something said on stream, he will come down. So I will hang out here.
Okay, we need stuff from one person
at a time. Sinequa! Hello, I haven't seen you forever. Thanks for the follow, my dear. One of our lost gamer girls I haven't seen forever. Probably because she's in a different game than I am, but that's okay. Still miss her. Oh my gosh, look at that. It's one of those moments I wish I had dev hacks and I could just kind of float around and get a better view of this. Okay. I'm just going
to
remove
all right, all right, you guys. This is Chris and Mary. Are you ready to build this thing?
Hells yeah, guys.
The mats are handed out. It is being constructed. I have asked around. I have done investigation. And this is the confirmed server first Black Pearl on Salphira. So thank you guys very much. Grievance worked super hard to get this thing. We've been farming it hard for a couple of weeks now. You know, it hasn't been without its drama. It hasn't been without its dry spells. I do want to kind of recognize some of the people that have really spent hours and hours contributing towards getting these things, towards getting the scraps to farm it. 18K, Eros, Wilshire, Mind Matter, Lebowski, Erastus, Desarius. There's so many people have worked really, really hard to make this happen. Thank you guys very much. If you guys have any questions about how we got the pearl, you know, the strategies that we used, its capabilities, if you want to put the questions in chat, we'd be happy to answer them. And don't forget, the reason why we are streaming this is for Extra Life. You know, we it just so happened that we got enough scraps to make the pearl on this special day where the whole gaming community is really coming together to help children, to really make a difference. So we've already doubled our goal, but you know, there's no ceiling. You know, there's no end to how much help we can provide to these kids. So thank you guys so much for donating, and enjoy the construction of Salphira's first Black Pearl.
Sorry, guys, if there was an echo. I don't know why I wasn't using my push to talk while he was talking. I apologize. Were you able to at least understand what he was saying? Hopefully. Yes, babe, it is. Yay! And here she goes into the water. Oh, with me. My bad. That's okay. Much better view. Beautiful. And there she is, our black pearl. Congrats, everyone, and thank you all for getting us up and over our double goal for our extra life. That is incredible. I have just really never known such a giving and caring group of people in my life, and I am so grateful to be part of Grievance and this family. So thank you guys, and I will let Chris Mir get to your questions, and I'll see if I can fix the reverb on it. I'm really sorry. You know what? I have an open mic. Can we keep it down? Show the front. Yes. Okay. Because that is probably one of the cooler parts. Let's get my big old butt out of the way. There we go. How's that? That, oh, put, oh, hello, plant. Put the sails back down. There we go.
There you go. Come in. Come in.
Gorgeous. So, yeah, what is the difference between the black pearl and the galleon? Okay, so they're asking what the difference is between the black pearl and the galleon, other than the black pearl looking awesome.
So the main benefit of the Black Pearl is its speed. It is considerably faster than most galleons. I've heard it can chase down clippers. We're going to be doing extensive testing on its maximum speed capabilities. We'll be racing it against clippers, and we'll be having a lot of fun testing to see what it can do. It also has a larger radar. The radar is actually, I believe, 15% better radius.
Tried muting my mic, but apparently that did not help. Oh, we're moving. Oh. That's so nice. Look at all those people on the boat.